The annual MoWash Conference is a CSO-led multi-stakeholder platform aimed at reviewing sector performance, influencing policies, removing barriers, and promoting access to sustainable water sanitation and hygiene services. Speaking at the conference in Accra earlier today, Chairman for Coalition of NGOs in Water and Sanitation, Mr. Ahin, urged political parties to prioritize and implement water sanitation and hygiene services contained in their manifestos.
We think that some effort has been made. At least both political parties capture some aspects of water, sanitation, and hygiene services delivery. They both capture. We are, however, not convinced about the kind of attention that they give to the issues of water, sanitation, and hygiene compared to other sectors. So when you take other sectors, you will find that a lot more attention goes into it. A lot more details have been provided. When it comes to the water, sanitation, and hygiene sector, very little attention. In fact, for some of them, you may even find that it is just less than one page, some half a page. They just want to capture it so that we will know that they are committed to it. But it is good to capture it. But the next stage is for us to follow through to ensure that what is captured is actually implemented. And not just what is captured, but what we think will improve the lives of the ordinary Ghanaian will also be implemented. And so we are going to follow up to ensure that we hold them to the fire and demand accountability.
At the close of deliberations, it was resolved that CONIWAS should work in partnership with stakeholders to support the Ministry of Sanitation and Water Resources and relevant agencies to do the following: data harmonization and knowledge management, abstraction and water quality regulation, national hygiene policy, national sanitation authority, wash in institutions and free water for basic schools, intersectoral coordination and harmonization, rural and small town water reforms, human rights to wash services, solid waste management strategy, and sanitation financing.